Hey, what's up guys, ScoutingForFifa here, and welcome to this Inform Ivan Santini review. In fact, scrap that. Welcome to the best striker I've used so far review. Guys, this guy is incredible. Seriously, probably the best striker I've used so far this year. Six games, 14 goals. He'd have had more, two people rage quit on me. One of the goals you'll see is in the third minute. The guy rage quit straight after, and it was similar to the other one, but it's in like the 16th. But guys, look at this. Shot power 92. That's a lie. Wait till you see his shot. He's so good. And also the strength is the other standout feature about this guy. 92 strength, and he does it like hands. It's like rugby for him. He just hands people off, just holds them off at arm's length. But he's so good. But guys, before I continue, if you want an Inform Ozil review, there'll be an annotation on screen now where you can click it. And yeah, that's on my channel. So if you want to go check it out, please do. But guys, back onto this guy. Absolutely incredible. Just an animal. What should I talk about? Where should I start? His shooting, like, this is the issue I have with him. His shot doesn't look that powerful, but it always seems to go. That was a nice chip, wasn't it? It always seems to go in, which is, like, really weird. Another thing I want to speak about, 4-star weak foot on a striker. I love it. 4 or 5-star weak foot, I'm going to instantly love the guy straight away, just because I know his shot's going to be good. And then, yeah, that's the thing with this guy. 2-star skills, don't worry. He doesn't need skills. He just pushes people off and runs away, because he's 66 pit, another chip. Love it. A 66 pace, guys, is an absolute lie. Now, I'm telling you, he is so quick in-game. You can see in the clips. Look at this. He'll push players off. This is ridiculous. Look at this. He just keeps going back at him. It reminds me of S-Van a bit, the way he won the ball back there and then just smashes it into the net. But, yeah, he seems really, really quick. And that was the other game that the guy rage quit. Mad. Look at this. How did that go in? Keeper, what are you doing, man? But, yeah, guys, wow, I just enjoyed this guy so much. I didn't sleep, that's why I'm tired. This guy, I was playing games with this guy, and he kept me up. He's so good. Yeah, he kept me up all night. Yeah, that sounds weird as anything, but wow. Santini, mate, you're my new favourite striker in the game, definitely. For now, look at this pace, look at this. Running through, using strength to hold people off. This guy wasn't a great defender, to be honest. But look at that finish. It's great. It's absolutely great. Guys, if you've got 30k, I don't even know if his price will stay around that. That's what I paid for him. I'd seriously give him a go. He's incredible. You can link him up with a pro league team. If you're sweaty and you're thinking, oh, it's not that fast, put him in pro. He's in the pro league. He can just put a bunch of fast players around him. There's so many in that league. And look at that. How did that go in? That's ridiculous. Guys, I'm not going to lie. Best striker I've reviewed. Best striker I've used, I think, so far. And I'm losing my voice talking about him because I'm so excited. This guy is awesome. Positives, guys. His shot is amazing. He finishes nearly everything. He finishes dinner every time. His 4-star weak foot is awesome. His heading is great. He's so strong. And his 66 pace is a lie. This guy is fast. And I'm a pace whore. Negatives. His nation league. I generally can't think of any negative for this guy. He was incredible. Maybe if he was a bit faster, that's all I can think of. Even though it didn't seem like he needed that boost for me, but I think he'd be more of a seller if he was a bit faster. But guys, that is my review. Remember to check out my channel. It'll link up in the description for an Ozil review, Inform Ozil review. Guys, please drop this guy. He's so good. If you leave a like, I'll be appreciated. And please do subscribe to this channel because we're nearly at 100 subs. Yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. And as always, I will catch you in the next one.